Can I just say how much I love this space? For 14 days on the boat, this literally became my quiet little haven away from the 1,000+ guests on board. I did have a hard time finding the floor plan online for this area called The Retreat, but after much digging, I was able to find it, and we did secure this well ahead of time, and boy, am I glad we did. Some pictures on my phone, new names and numbers that I don't know. Address to places like Abbey Road, take turns tonight, not turns to whatever we want. We're young enough to say, oh, this has gotta be a good life. This has gotta be a good life. This could really be a good life, good life. I say, oh, this feeling that you can't fight. This city is on fire tonight. This could really be a good life, a good, good life. All of Holland America's boats are a little bit different, but I wouldn't have changed this decision for the world. If you have cruised with them before, finding the perfect shade and breeze combo can be quite difficult. We opted, instead of battling everyone for a chaise poolside in the shade, we did this.
Take it in.